120 kilos here.
Коврице борьбу ведут Николай Чурилин, мастер спорта, представляющий Красноярск, он борется в красном трико. Его соперник Алан Зампаев, мастер спорта, представляющий Республику Северная Зеландия, он борется в синем трико.
Very smug and matter of fact today to me. I gummed up the whole works, man. Everything. Made to get my tripod, bloody nose, you know, the whole deal. Watch my.
Matt A, 84 kilos. I'm getting full screen.
Первый период завершился победой борца в красном трико Николая Чумилина Красноярска.
Blackberry charger. Not really important at this point. Means I can't use it for another 5 days. Three and a half. Sorry. Hot temper, matter of fact, or smug, arrogant, glibby. That was a lot, wasn't it? That was a lot. That was a huge insult.
It was almost like Chevy Chase in Christmas Vacation. Whenever he gets his jelly in the mouth.
Don't ever put me in that category. He's gold. I could never be at that level. Chopper Blue. I'm bummed they didn't go back to go-karts, but can't win them all, Joe. Next time I'm in Kazan, I'll catch him. Right?
Yeah. God.
Shots. Well, one was a takedown, actually. Huh?
На ковре победу одержал Алан Лохов, Москва, ЦСКА. Приглашаются Иван Елгин, Красноярск, Рустам Миниманов, Оренбург.
Snap one of the board a couple times.
Yeah, just we got like finals. Nationals. I got that screen that's like Russian nationals.
We got a period of peace here. Second match here in the first round at Yeti Weight.
Yeti Weight?
Yeti Weight too, yeah. Potential. I don't want to get beat up.
You won't wear that up.
You and I, matching jackets? I don't know about that so much.
So you're a monster.
Did Michelle Ruski roll out at him?
Yeah. Not the 96 kilos.
Nice double.
You can do your rushing.
Nice double. Wow. He's got cement hips here in the blue, dude.
Победил Авдуга Джей Таимов, Московская область, ЦСКА. Арслан Алибеков, Дагестан, Раджаб Закаряев, команда Самары.
Bringing out the rope in the third period.
На ковер. А повторно приглашается Алибеков Закаряев. Своевременно, пожалуйста, выходите на ковер. И на этот ковер готовится снова борцам до 84 килограммов. 1/16.
На ковре победу одержал Алан Зампаев, Республика Северная.